Looker Studio is a powerful analytical tool with a vast selection of dashboard templates available for every need. As a marketer, there's little reason to build dashboards from scratch. Instead, explore my list of the best Looker Studio dashboards for marketers and choose the ones that will make a difference for you. Each template is free and can be set up with your own data in just a few minutes. First, let's dive into online advertising. Here's a dashboard that consolidates all your PPC data into a single report. No more jumping from one app to another or calculating metrics somewhere in a spreadsheet. The dashboard does it all for you, collecting fresh numbers on a daily basis. You'll get combined metrics for all channels with easy comparisons to the previous period. Use the date filter to check how you did last week, month, quarter, or during any custom period. This dashboard is perfect for monitoring daily fluctuations in your metrics, making it easy to spot when things aren't going as planned. If you prefer a more focused view, simply select one or more channels from the list, and the data will update instantly. Marketers love this Looker Studio PPC dashboard because it allows them to compare channel performance and quickly identify top performers. You'll also get a constantly updated list of campaigns across all channels, complete with detailed metrics for each. To make this and other dashboards your own, follow the instructions on the README tab. Using Coupler.io, you can connect all the platforms you use with just a few clicks and send your data to Looker Studio on a fully automated basis. And if you're looking for a more focused dashboard, here's one dedicated strictly to Google Ads. It provides all the key metrics at a glance, so you won't need to jump from one tab to another to find essential data. Compare the numbers with previous periods to instantly gauge your performance. The filters at the top are handy if you want to analyze a specific campaign type or only select campaigns. Scroll down to view the conversion funnel based on the filters you've applied and check out the top campaigns accordingly. On the second page, you'll find aggregated data for all your Google Ads campaigns. For example, you can review the results for ads run in Canada during the previous quarter to determine whether it's worth investing more. And how about diving into demographics to identify which characteristics drive the most conversions? There are plenty of insights waiting to be uncovered in this report, and you can access them all by setting up the dashboard with just a few clicks. Give it a try. We also have a similar dashboard for Facebook ads that consolidates all your data and provides fresh insights into your performance. If you invest heavily in ads on Facebook or Instagram, this is a must-have tool for your portfolio. The description below includes links to every dashboard mentioned in this video. Be sure to explore the complete gallery of dashboard templates on the Coupler.io pages, as new templates are added regularly. Before we move on to another area of marketing, here's one more template you might want if Facebook and Google are your primary advertising channels. This dashboard compares both platforms side by side, pulling identical metrics so you can always see which channel is performing better. Monitor how your metrics evolve over time and use the date filter to connect the results with specific campaigns you've run during any given period. Next on the list of essential Looker Studio dashboards for marketers is a web analytics dashboard. Think of it as a one-stop shop for your key product and marketing metrics. Make it a routine to check this report every morning, and you'll always stay on top of your website's traffic. The overview provides a high-level view of your traffic, while the acquisition tab helps you understand where your audience is coming from, including traffic sources and their locations. Use the Behavior and Audience tab to gain deep insights into how users interact with your website and individual pages, as well as delve into user demographics. Finally, explore the Conversions tab, where you can analyze data for virtually any custom funnel. The rich set of filters makes it easy to extract precisely the data you need. If you monitor several GA4 properties, managing them is much easier from a single dashboard like this one. It's a fantastic tool for agencies tracking different customers' portfolios, multi-product companies managing multiple websites, and media companies needing to track all awareness data from a single view. A filter at the top lets you choose the set of properties you want to track. Apply other filters as needed, and the data will be updated accordingly. Below, you'll find charts representing the performance of all properties combined with a clear distinction of how each account contributes to the overall result. For the chosen filter, you'll also see the geographic distribution of your users, which can be invaluable for your localization efforts. Check out this top Looker Studio dashboard for SEO. It pulls data from Google Search Console and aggregates key metrics for your site. It's invaluable for anyone needing to track daily fluctuations and quickly respond to any anomalies. For instance, while monitoring your clicks, you might notice an upward trend over the last few days. Do you know why? Are you doing something to maintain that momentum? Below, you'll find a summary of the top 10 pages by clicks. Add impressions to the mix for a more insightful analysis. Finally, the best and worst performer section highlights the pages that gained or lost the most clicks over the past month. Staying on the topic of SEO, we also have a technical SEO dashboard, a ready-to-use solution for diagnosing your website's health data. This report lets you monitor page status by coverage, indexation, fetch status, and more. It's perfect for pre-audit checks during SEO negotiations, assessing the quality of service provided, and for routine SEO checks. At the top, you'll see the latest overview of URL statuses, allowing you to quickly assess your website's overall health. The pie charts below provide a visual representation of your page's statuses, helping you identify the biggest bottlenecks. Further down, you'll find a detailed list of all your pages with filtering options. Use these filters to identify, for example, pages blocked by robots.txt or to check the list of submitted and unindexed pages at any time. The last template in this category focuses on tracking landing page performance by combining data from Google Search Console and Google Analytics 4. As with many dashboards, you'll find a comprehensive set of metrics at the top, refreshed daily. While it shows data for all your landing pages, narrowing down to specific pages often yields more valuable insights. Below, you'll see the top pages ranked by various criteria. If you prefer different metrics, customizing the dashboard to your needs is just a few clicks away. Scroll down to find a detailed table listing all your landing pages, complete with combined data from GSC and GA4. You can sort the table freely, perhaps by session duration, to examine the corresponding stats that led to such outcomes. Now, let's discuss some custom Looker Studio dashboards for email marketing. Here's one that combines data from MailChimp and GA4 to track your emails from the moment they're sent all the way to a purchase or other conversion goal. This is visualized in the performance funnel at the top of the report. Without jumping between apps and tabs, you'll have all your data consolidated, including conversion rates for each stage. Below that, you'll find key metrics directly from MailChimp alongside metrics attributed to your emails but sourced from GA4. You can also monitor the landing pages linked in your emails and the performance metrics for each. Alternatively, you can track Google Analytics stats for each of your email campaigns. The table below offers an extensive overview of your campaigns. You can check how each one performed, identify campaigns with issues like bounces or spam reports, and see the revenue attributed to each campaign. And if you're a Klaviyo user, we've got a nearly identical dashboard for that platform as well, enhanced with GA4 data to give you even deeper insights. When it comes to Looker Studio social media dashboards, I can't recommend our Instagram dashboard for business accounts enough. It's far more powerful than the default Instagram analytics, giving you all the key metrics right at the top of the report. And as always, if there is something else you'd like to see, the template is easy to customize. Use this dashboard to gain a better understanding of your followers' demographics. Monitor the dynamics of your profile interactions based on 4 types of clicks, and always know which media content provides the widest reach. Finally, there's a list of all your posts, which you can sort freely to identify your top performers. By the way, if you're interested in tracking Instagram ads, the PPC dashboard I mentioned at the start of this list also covers them. And since you're watching us on YouTube, a detailed channel overview dashboard for YouTube is also worth mentioning. You can find the key metrics right at the top. You can view data for both videos and shorts combined, or select either type to narrow down the results. The charts below show how your metrics change week by week. If you need stats for individual videos, a complete list of everything you've published is available below. If you want to collect stats for a specific period, say for a monthly report you're preparing for your team, the date filter above will be invaluable. But there's more. Another tab offers everything you need to know about your subscribers, helping you better understand who's watching your videos. One more tab lets you delve into the overall reach of your videos. Monitor the CTR for the channel, as well as for each video separately, alongside many other valuable metrics. The final tab dives into traffic sources for your videos, examining top traffic types, top keywords, and much more. And what about TikTok? This visually appealing template focuses on your top metrics and visualizes the funnel you'll want to keep track of. Use the chart below to see how your follower count grows and check for any correlation with the number of videos you produce. Also, see which days of the week, on average, bring you the most views. Further down, you'll gain insights into your audience and can scroll through a list of all your TikTok content, complete with corresponding metrics for each video. Finally, I have a dashboard that combines data from multiple apps, specifically designed for those running a Shopify store. It pulls in data from all your PPC channels, GA4, and Shopify, making it incredibly popular among online store owners. There's no need to check each app individually for stats. Key metrics you should care about and a visualized acquisition funnel are all present. Below, observe how your ad spend correlates with the revenue generated from the traffic. Monitor weekly user cohorts to understand how varying ad spend influences other business metrics. Lastly, keep track of expenses for each advertising platform to avoid overspending. Remember, you can find all the dashboards mentioned in this video linked below. For additional options, you can explore the complete gallery of Coupler.io templates, also linked in the description. If there's something else you'd like to see, let us know. We might build it next. And that's it. Now you're equipped with some excellent Looker Studio dashboards for marketing analysis. If you have any questions, feel free to ask them in the comments. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a like, share it with others, and subscribe to our channel so you never miss out. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video.